Yes.
Yes. For the order!
Yes?
Your wish? I can do that. Jedi can do. Yes?
Your wish?
Yes?
What is...
Yes. Sure. What is it? That hurt, I bet. That hurt, I bet. That hurt, I bet. What?
Yes?
And you need?
Sure.
Thank you. Yes.
Yes.
What is it?
Yes.
What is that?
Yes?
Your wish?
That hurt.
do what you got.
Yes? What?
Master, why have you summoned me? Without my battle meditation, there is a chance the Republic capital ships could break through and attack the Starforge itself.
This will not take long, Bastula. You will be able to resume your battle meditation soon enough. I only wanted you to know that Revan is here on the Starforge.
Revan? But...
The forces bring us towards a confrontation with my old master. The Starforge has drawn our enemies together, so they may all die in a single, glorious day. You must kill Revan to prove yourself worthy of being my apprentice, Bastula. You must finish what began in the Rakatan Temple.
Yes, Lord Malak.
I sense your fear, Bastula, but it is unfounded. The power of the Starforge will feed the dark side within you. It will give you the strength you need to defeat my old master. Stay here in the command center while you use your battle meditation against the Republic fleet. Revan will find you here in due time. It is inevitable.
Of course, Master. I will not fail you again.
You will triumph, Bastula. But even if you fail, it will give me the time I need to complete my preparations of the station's defenses. And then we shall see if Revan can stand against the full fury of the Starforge.